everyone. This is Sozan, Khalsaaid, Iraq coordinator. Right now we are on the border between Iraq and Syria. As you guys can see behind me, there is refugees coming in, starting to come across the border. We've got around 70 people came in today, and we're expecting way more people to come in. It's very cold out here. It's dark. As you guys can see, kids are very, very hungry. We as Khalsaaid, we are supporting them with hot meals, and we will be supporting them with much more. Please keep your support going so we can do more. Thank you.